So to finish Champions Day, in the lucky last, the Balmoral Handicap, you ride for your friend Ed Dunlop. This is a race you haven't won before, so no pressure.
And I got beat on North last year, so a Group 1 winner in the handicap.
What happened there?
I don't know.